Colorado River is named for the Spanish word for red, a reflection of the often muddy waters in a river that has the capacity to convey tremendous amounts of sediment. Within the Grand Canyon, sediment carried in the river is essential for the maintenance of beaches and the ecosystems associated with those beaches. In 1963, Glen Canyon Dam began impounding the waters of the Colorado to form Lake Powell, and as an unintended consequence, also impounded the sediments that had previously been carried from higher in the watershed. This resulted in a deficit of sediment in the river, which caused erosion of the beaches. In 1996, the Department of Interior authorized the first of a series of experimental high-flow releases from Glen Canyon Dam that are intended to simulate some of the floods of the pre-dam era. Although these high-flow releases don't add sediment to the system directly below the dam, they do provide flow sufficiently high to remobilize the sediment added to the river from the many tributaries to the river in Grand Canyon that subsequently rebuild the beaches. The USGS has many roles in Grand Canyon science and in studying the effects of high flows. At the Arizona Water Science Center, we focus on monitoring the flows in the river, both during high flows and at other times, and sediment loads during the high flow experiments. Our data are combined with data collected by other USGS researchers and others in the research community to help determine the most effective timing and execution of high flows to maximize their benefit.